Saw it in her eyes. Heard it in her voice. Experienced it in her violent, vicious contradictions. For 4 years I endured her. Bertha Mason, the true daughter of an infamous family, diseased lunatic. In the interim, my brother died, my father also.